Hello, once again, I am Kelvin Ward, El Hombre 80. Yes, we're going at it again. We're going for that long walk over there, people. Yes. So I'll be joining. These beautiful ladies might join me, they might not. Can you smile and wave, beautiful? Oh, you don't want to be in the picture? No. You don't want to be in my movie? I'm so sexy and I know it. These women will gladly show it.
All right.
Tell my fans I say hi.
Hola.
Oh, look at her. She don't want to. She's shy. Camera shy. I'm going to walk around with my shirt off and show everybody my gravy
oh,
bowl.
Oh, don't you dare.
Oh, sorry. What was that, dear?
I said hell no, nothing there.
Okay. Well, I'm going to start.
No, no, we got shit to do.
What happened?
We got shit to do. You carry that.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, fans. We got crap to do.
Yeah, we do.
We do.
We do. I got to leave. I got to be the responsible one. And the sexy one, she gotta be the babysitter. And she gotta babysit the other baby.
Oh, he is so full of caca.
I know. Oh, Lord, have mercy at the time.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm getting a new tan. They're gonna call me Blackula. Oh, got beautiful people here today.
Hey,
how y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm getting a tan. Hey cousin, how you doing? All right. Oh, they get live tonight. Yeah, people. Feel my temperature rising. Yeah, how to hide it. It's running through to my soul. Lord, have mercy. Kind of thirsty. You're gonna set me on fire. My YouTube channel is El Hombre 80. You light my morning sky, burning love. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I feel my temperature rising. Thank you. Yeah. I'm a baby. It must be 109. Ooh, yeah. Girl, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. I don't like to earn a smoke, but I feel fine. Yeah, cause your kisses lift me higher than the sweet song of the choir. Divide my burning high, burning love. That's right, brother. El Hombre 80, subscribe. Yes. Baby, let's get a room.
I was just singing to her. She was trying to run for me, too.
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
No. Sorry, yeah. People.
Yeah. All women want me to sing to them.
Oh, no.
Yeah, y'all want to pass out from my manliness.
No, I'm sorry.
Girls, pee-pee when they see me.
Okay.
What's up? You want to look at the shop store, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there go your Jeep. Come on. Drive me home.
I want to move to Alaska and get one of those big old
Alaska?
Or
Godly, have mercy on me.
There could be snow beaches.
There is no snow beaches.
God is good.
Why? Because you're looking
at me. Hey, you. In here.
You're not, looking up.
Hey, you in here.
You're looking
yeah.
Snow beach.
And
he had all of those kind of things.
Right?
Yep.
I need that.
Thank
and
you.
Cycle.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Yeah, they make it tricky to get in here.
Yeah. All right. I'm singing Elvis. Oh, I want a Christmas tree like that.
I should get that for my friend. She loves flamingos.
But I'm not.
Yeah, I'm the one toe up now. She wants me.
No, I really don't, y'all.
Look at all this noise. Remind me of my job when I move something the wrong way.
Y'all. I can't be ready enough to go home because... Oh my God, look at a unicorn! I so want that.
Yeah, this is what you're talking about, people.
Yeah, I know.
There's only 100. Wait a minute, only 20 bucks. Okay, I can do that. Yeah, we're coming back here, people. I get a haircut because I'm too sexy. I know. You need some new sandals, don't you? You know what? You ain't funny no more. You hurt my feelings with that.
Ooh.
She being too real for TJ.
What
are
you
doing?
Dang.
He
no.
is...
No. He is being very,
What do you say?
Ratchet. Blood. Ratchet. She said ratchet, y'all. And this is Callie.
She's holding a hostage.
All right. You going to subscribe to my channel, Callie? Yeah. You going to watch us on TV being nerds? Oh, that looked good on you. Put it on. See, that's good class.
Let me see.
No.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Yes, Miss Daisy. I'll take you there, Miss Daisy.
No.
Ooh, cowboy hats. Where can I go back to Texas wearing?
I can.
Let me see.
You can rock that.
Now that is you.
That's you, girl.
Yeah. Look in the mirror right here. See how nice that look?
Hold up. Yeah, like you said, actually. I'm putting it back.
Yeah, it looks nice.
And I'm
it looks very nice.
Okay,
what a day. Want to see something? Check this out. Cabano boy wanted. Don't know who a Cabano boy is, but he's wanted. Y'all for real, Miley Cyrus been in here?
Uh-huh.
Y'all check this out. Good old Hannah Montana was in here. So was the King. A long, mucho time ago. They got a lot of good stuff in there, people. Mm-hmm. All right. Tybee. It's been a good day at the water, people. Y'all should come out here more often. I'm not talking much because I'm drained now. Went out there swimming. I don't have the Baywatch body no more, but I still got the desire to swim. Would have been getting a new sandal.
Because she's rocking the hat.
Okay, I'll shut up. Hey, she got a hat, people, and she rocking it well.
Yep. Say hello to your fans.
No.
Okay. She's shy. You want to look inside this one too, babe? See what they got? Just to look.
No, we gotta go.
We have ice.
Ice. We got stuff for y'all.
Would you rock that?
Would I rock the umbrella? Yeah, man.
No, the,
Oh, no? Yeah,
Allie's
not a dress person.
Okay. That's sad.
Well.
Not everybody's the same, though.
Type of dress it is.
That's true. Everybody got their own. To each his own, I guess.
I'm not in this hat.
It is what it is.
I like how I'm walking with one standing on. I'm rocking.
You're rocking it. Wait a minute, I'm not making fun. I'm just showing the people. All right, y'all have a blessed one and be safe. All right.
Lord.
This is where I have my first mimoso, people. In this restaurant.
No, they don't.
They gonna come here and drink it. And we will go to Wet Willie's.
Well, how would you give me a pina colada for the road trip home? But no. Come on, y'all.
Baby, that sundress?
Yes, I would rock it.
Excuse me, brother.
You all
right? All right.
Oh my gosh, it looks like onyx! Oh, no, it don't look like onyx.
Who is the onyx?
Onyx is our dog.
Hey, look.
Oh, yeah, we should go here.
That's that lollipop you were talking about. She is being so honest, people.
You know, I'm watching a 10-year-old right now, and it's like...
A lot of energy.
Oh, very. Oh, my God.
All I'm going to do is get a drink and go home.
But look up here, honey.
Awesome.
This is your flavor. How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
Alright.
Oh, it smells so good in here.
It feels very good in here.
I said, it smells good.
It feels good too. Y'all take good care of y'all shop.
We're trying.
Yeah, sushi. And you know you my friend and you're my light-skinned sister.
I want that.
And I never seen you before in my life.
I want that.
Well, I like it because I like the one with the cream cheese in the middle.
I would like this, y'all. I would like one of those.
And sometimes celery or carrot.
Oh, maybe some corn.
Yes, you roll it.
Yeah.
Oh, I would. Oh, I need a mood ring. Y'all, I need a mood ring.
Are you a soy sauce person or what's that green thing that?
Ew.
Yeah.
Soy sauce.
Oh, y'all set that at
soy sauce, y'all.
I like
soy sauce, y'all.
Yeah, look how it look. Can we get that on camera how it look?
Yeah,
I'm a YouTube person.
Ooh, not my sushi.
Yeah, you see, that's how good sushi is. You ain't gonna throw it away.
Sushi is disgusting.
Sushi is the bomb. Hey, sister, thank you. Thank you.
I would like a ring and a bracelet.
Oh, I'll get it that. Cowboys. Cowboys.
Can I get some Crocs?
Crocs. Alright, where's my wallet? My wallet is in your bag. Here. Make it work. Ask mama if she got more to make it work. Hey babe, she needs some sandals. Seriously.
Mm-hmm.
And I gave her what I had.
What did you give her?
But I don't know how much they cost.
How much you fucking can you give her? How much you can give her?
Hey babe, how much did you give her?
You're ready to reconnect, to discover, to explore a Georgia that always has more stories to share and views to admire. Set for your next adventure while you set your own pace to wonder or wonder or whatever it is that makes you feel you. To feel that Georgia feeling, those beautiful, real, honest moments. The only found in Georgia moments. Find yours at exploregeorgia.org.
How much are these bitches?
$14.99.
Ah. Get the sandal down there. How much are they?
$10.
Which one do you want? Your pants fell out right there, baby. Get that cowboy. Why do people hate over something as good as sushi? It's good for you, good for your body. You don't overeat sushi. You can stop when you want to. Other than the sushi, it's probably an egg roll. That's all it is. Egg roll cooked with rice. Look at it, that aspect.
Is that what you want, babe? Y'all, I really don't miss having kids. I do. I really don't. I can send them back to their parents.
I didn't say nothing. I'm on the pill. How you doing?
Good.
How you doing? Excuse me, where did you get that from?
Right across the street. Right. Literally, okay. Right outside.
All right, I'm going to just show how beautiful that is. That is what y'all get, people. That is nice. That's what I'm getting. Just let people know what I'm getting.
Good.
All right. El Hombre 80, follow me on YouTube.
No. No, ma'am. I'm done.
We'll be back. Breathe. Oh, yeah. They got some interesting Crocs over there, my brother. It's a good name.
1604.
1604.
And I have
the 04
if
you've
got
the 16.
Okay. Thank you so much. You're welcome.
I hate to want
your.
Sushi.
Yes,
there's
a. Oh my god.
You have
a wonderful day.
Yes, y'all too.
I'll
try.
Which one?
Hey,
yo, hey, mine.
Okay. Oh, he did. Woo.
Yeah, it fell out your bag. Yeah. Thank you.
Yes,
thank you.
Here.
Thank you.
Y'all, if you have kids, cherish them, but,
Where's the flip-flop she's gonna wear?
Right here. All
right, swap it out. Come on.
Let's go.
You can throw them in the trash.
Pretty much.
Yeah. How did Michael say this is it?
Ah, yes. I'm gonna go around. Can I rock it? I don't think I can.
I rock it.
She does rock it.
Yeah.
She does. Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
Hold up. Oh,
all right, this way, babe. To the left.
No, no.
What?
We're going to go to the car, wherever the heck it is.
Yeah, the car is to the left.
Okay. I need to get a drink before we leave.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, get yourself a drink.
Come on over.
That's for you.
Zoltar will give you a
wear tough
wisdom.
It's
for y'all.
All right.
Wet willies,
people. I just got a woosah for a second. Just hold it.
You want me to pop it?
You got a pocket knife?
Yes, hold it. Hold the camera at me for a moment. All right, people.
I'm flipping it.
Ready? Is it filming?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, sorry. Too much testosterone. I really apologize.
Now look what you've done, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you remember that?
Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, look at that. That looked good. All right, we're going to walk right here to the garbage can.
I like how one's bigger than the other.
Your fortune is mine for the telling and yours for the hearing. Come, let Zoltar tell you more.
You got a trash can somewhere?
Yeah, right here.
Man, this is uncomfortable.
Yeah.
This one's smaller, this one's bigger.
Oh, I remember them days. I remember being in a cast. I remember them days. I had surgery. They called me Robo Pimp because of that. Hopalong Cassidy. All kind of names. Okay, let's go back and ask a question about that. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sushi lady, how you doing? I have a question.
Have an
answer? One of the shoes is bigger than the other. Did y'all know about that?
No, what size are they?
This one is a 7. I don't know what this one is.
See, I'm a male. I don't know what to do. A man always needs a lady help.